According to the information we got from the bandits, the entrance to the ruins is marked by a very clear landmark. They say it's a giant hand buried in the sand. Light, do you see anything like that? Sounds like it'd be easy to spot. Hand, I suppose it's something you'll be able to spot from far away. If you can't see it now, then I guess you're not even close to being in the right area. Thank you.
Don't let your guard down.
Thank you.
the thing they say appears in these ruins. You know what I mean. The legend, of course. They say you hear it first. A creepy rattling and cracking.
Shaking things up. Guess I should welcome you to the gang.
Time to let loose, Lightning. God, it's been ages since I've had some fun. Let's make this worth it.
Fang, there's one thing I need to know. Why would you want to summon the souls of the dead? What exactly are you planning on doing with the Clavis?
Me? I'm not the one who wants the damn thing. I wouldn't even know what to do with it. It's Vanille who needs it. For some reason, when we woke up from the crystal, she picked up some strange new ability. Now she hears the voices of the dead. She says she can pick up on all the feelings of those souls that are trapped in the chaos. According to her, it's like listening to 1,000 different voices all crying out at once. And she's the only one who can hear them. Or something. And that power is exactly why the Order became interested in her. If Vanille gets that holy clevis, and she uses it, she should be able to call all those souls to her.
So the Order plans to gather all the souls of the dead? Why? To save them?
Come on, it's me you're talking to. No need to play stupid. You ought to know. You're here under their orders, aren't you? High and mighty savior.
I wouldn't assume anything if I were you. I'm not here for the Order. It seems like you don't see eye to eye with them, though. Care to share?
That's a story for later. Come on, we're wasting time we don't have. If the Seculars snatch up the Clavis first, I'd never forgive myself. There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
Rush inside like a fool. There's nowhere to rest in the ruins if you get hurt. Sure, there are shortcuts back up to the surface, but most are sealed.
Fang's right, you know. I've been able to plot numerous shortcuts out of the ruins, but every last one seems to be blocked by some mysterious force.
Isn't that what I'm here for?
We'll be right back.
Here's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
Ha!
Don't rush inside like a fool. There's nowhere to rest in the ruins if you get hurt. Sure, there are shortcuts back up to the surface, but most are sealed.
Fang's right, you know. I've been able to plot numerous shortcuts out of the ruins. But every last one seems to be blocked by some mysterious force.
Isn't that what I'm here for? Maybe I can undo those seals, too.
You had better. Why else do you think I let a slacker like you into my prestigious gang of ne'er-do-wells?
Because I use my head. Like noticing that if we open up all those doors, we're inviting the Order to walk right in, too.
Ugh, and most likely will. Those Seculars live just to get in my way, I swear. Annoying little bastards. We'll just have to find the Clavis before they hear that we're in, then.
Timing.
another battle?
Timing. Remember the details of each door. This kind here is what we call a time door. You've got to be careful around these things. It'll open on its own, or close with you inside. All based on the time of day. Even that route that we just came along will be sealed off at a different time of day. You could end up having to take the long way around or get sealed in the ruins.
another battle?
Perfect timing.